Carl has Brower backhand. He scores! Troy Brower!
The Maple Leafs sloppy with the puck. That was a 3-on-1. A standing ovation for the hometown boys. He's got his 17th goal of the year, and what a beautiful forehand pass with tempo by John Carlson. Again, the D have been involved with the offense. The backhand and the move to the left opens up the legs of Scrivens. He makes it easy getting that puck back to the Butterflyer. Here's a look at the back of the net and what the goaltender is seeing. Scrivens can't get his stick down in time.